partly why I think I like to document my work in nature, is to remind us constantly of the scale of a human body and on our planet and how tiny we are.
I mean, there is this nascent romance thread in the essayistic part of the piece, and the encounter with nature, the kind of like nunc stans, the kind of like non-time relationship you can sometimes feel next to a body of water.